What's your full name?
Sharon Ooja. Tell us
three things that make you happy.
Food. Money. And I'll say this because my church people watch this church.
A six-year-old child asks if Santa is real, what would you say?
Yeah. See my face and I said, yeah.
Give us a 10-second audition.
Of what?
Anything, just
please. Please, if you're watching this, you can drop my account number.
So what's the capital of Libya?
I don't know. Why would you ask me that kind of question? Tripoli. 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 I hate you guys. I said it's Tripoli. Tripoli.
Okay. Drop your pickup line for the guy you like.
Honey, did you just come out of the oven? Because, man, you were hot.
What's the baby aunt called?
Antina.
If you're the boss of the company, name one thing you would make compulsory and one
food.
Thing you would ban.
There'll be food in my office. You could not come to work to suffer. And I will ban, I don't know, bullying in the office. Yeah.
So what should we expect from your upcoming movie, Who's the Boss?
Expect so much love, a beautiful performance from all the actors, and a great directorial debut from Mr. Nah.
Finally, message to your fans.
I love you guys so much. Thank you for everything you guys do for me. Without you guys, there will be no Sharon Ooja. So I want to say from the bottom of my heart, I love you. Mwah. Mwah, mwah, mwah.